So smile, would you? Well, we still got something to smile.
Alert! Borders inbound.
How's it going, Malta?
Stand by. They're latched. Check your targets, watch the crossfire. They're in standard formation. Little bastards up front, big ones in back. Good luck, Cairo.
Field a fire on that bulkhead. As soon as that door opens, let them have it.
Check it out. The Malta's already driven off its borders.
Malta, what is your status? Over.
I don't believe it! They're retreating! We won!
This is bad. Real bad.
Attack.
Hey, they're leaving the Athens.
Cortana, assessment.
That explosion came from inside the Athens. Same as the Malta. The Covenant must have brought something with them. A bomb.
And they sure as hell brought one here. Chief, find it.
Come on now! Is that a weapon or a flat?
Almost on board when they showed up.
Don't worry, ma'am. We're on it.
Thanks, Chief. I owe you one.
Sir, borders have breached.
Thanks, Chief. I owe you one.
Sir, borders have breached the fire control center. They have a bomb.
First echelon, you're with me. Blanket
yes,
those cruisers. Take them out one by one. Second echelon,
Chief,
keep
get
those
to the bomb.
Busy
time. Cortana, prioritize targets and fire at will.
I'm going loud. Yes, but I'll need the Chief's help to make contact with the detonator.
Chief, get to the bomb. Double time.
Register.
Cortana, prioritize targets and fire at will. Chief, get to the bomb. Double time. Cortana, prioritize targets and fire at will.
I'm going loud. Yes, but I'll need the Chief's help to make contact with the detonator.
Chief, get to the bomb. Double time. Cortana, prioritize targets and fire at will.
I'm going loud.
Cortana, concentrate your fire on the first carrier. Admiral, do what you can against the second.
Everyone, form up! Follow my lead!
The first carrier completely ignored us, sir. Blew through the Malta's debris field and headed straight for Earth. Just so you know, there are quite a few elites guarding the bomb. You may need to get creative.
Blink if you can hear me, Chief.
Shake it off, Marines! Clear the crash site! Go, go, go!
Sergeant, I need you on that bird.
Ma'am?
My Pelicans are gonna start airlifting armor and reinforcements into the city. They'll need an escort that isn't afraid of a little hostile ground fire.
The highest concentration of Covenant troops is directly below the carrier. I don't think they want you to get on board. That bridge is the most direct route to the city center.
Chief, the carrier just launched a wave of pods. They're inbound on your position.
This tunnel links up to the bridge. It's full of rats, if you know what I mean. But it beats swimming. I've been analyzing the Covenant tactical chatter. They're surprised, confused. I don't think they expected us to be here. Not you and me. All of us. Humanity on Earth.
I'm on a roll now!
Odd, I know, but it does help explain why they came here with such a small fleet. Covenant must be trying to regroup. Don't let them. That's quite a welcome party. A number of Marines trapped in that building. Concentrate on the... There are a number of Marines trapped in that building. Concentrate on the Wraiths. They're the biggest threat.
Hit as soon as we dropped in.
Who's in charge now, Corporal?
Sergeant Banks, ma'am. He's up top. Come on, I'll show you.
When I asked for reinforcements, I didn't think they'd send a Spartan.
We got trouble.
The lieutenant got hit as soon as we dropped in.
Who's in charge now, Corporal?
Sergeant Banks, ma'am. He's up top. Come on, I'll show you.
When I asked for reinforcements, I didn't think they'd send a Spartan.
We got trouble.
See this look? It's terror!
Marine, did I give you permission to bitch?
I don't think it's stopping. Get your heads down.
That thing is really starting to piss me off!
Marines, time to kill us a scarab.
Heresy without incident. The storm has masked our approach, and it should have their local battle net in disarray. We have the element of surprise for now.
Deal with him, my brothers. I will defend the Oracle.
Its truth must not be silenced.
The heretics are mobilizing their air forces, Archer. Get after their leader, but watch your back. I'm sending one of our phantoms to support you. Station. Clear that landing zone and get inside.
We can help our enemies. What happened here?
who the prophets would send to silence me. An arbiter, unflattered.
He's using a holodrome. He must be close. Come out so we may kill you.
Get in line. Leader,
stand firm. The flood is upon us.
Was made.
storm is about to hit. We cannot maintain our position.
Bring the phantoms closer to mine. We are not leaving until the leader of these heretics is dead.
Craig on your knees. Hold on.
Arbiter, the Flood have spread throughout this nation. We don't have enough troops to manage such a large infestation. Find the leader of these heretics. Kill him now!
Heretic boss! You see? You see?
Warriors! Return to the landing zone. The Arbiter will continue upward, cut this station loose, and scare the heretic from his hold.
May our Lord guide you.
Keep your blade handy. I doubt the cable can withstand his bite.
Are in the air, Arbiter. Go ahead, cut the cable. That's one. By the prophets, look at the station list. Final cable, Arbiter.
Thank you.
Maelstrom and a Banshee. Wait, the hangar. There was a Seraph fighter inside. Arbiter, you know what to do.
How did the Prophets buy your loyalty, Arbiter? With a new command? A new fleet? Or was it the promise? Their great journey? Ah! Ah! Look around you, Arbiter. This facility, and dozens like it, devoted to the study of the parasite. But where are the weapons, Arbiter? What was the result? All that time and effort, and the best the Forerunners could do was put these foul creatures on ice. Ah! 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 And now where are these gods the Prophets would have us worship? Transcended? Ha 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 ha! Hardly. Ah! Come, Arbiter. Let me show you where they went.
Ah! This mining facility predates Installation Alpha by several hundred years.
Sir, we gotta neutralize those turrets!
Thank you.
careful. We're coming up on another structure. Good. Still no word about In Amber Clad on the Covenant battlement. It's odd. The Covenant know we made landfall, but they don't seem to consider us a very serious threat.
Watch yourself, honor guard.
Surprise.
Yeah.
plate couldn't have been formed by volcanic action, which means it was either built this way on purpose or was created by some other cataclysmic event. I'm sorry. Were you trying to kill something? You know, I think the Forerunners built these new structures around the old to protect them, honor them. Pure speculation, mind you. I'd need to make a thorough survey to be sure. There's a submerged section that connects these towers to the outlying structures. Looks like we're going down. Unless you'd prefer to swim. Intercepted a secure transmission from Regret's carrier to something called High Charity. It seems to be a formal apology to the prophets of truth and mercy. Apparently, Regret jumped the gun when he attacked Earth. He's asking the other prophets to forgive his premature arrival, arguing that no human presence was foretold. That explains why there were so few ships in his fleet. But it's odd a prophet would have such bad intel about his enemy's homeworld. Thank you.
Regret's carrier just received a response from High Charity. A very well-encrypted message from the Prophet of Truth. Listen to this. Your haste has jeopardized the fulfillment of our covenant, threatened our grand design. That you shall be spared a public display of our contempt is thanks only to Mercy and his wise counsel. Truth, Mercy, Regret. Three prophet hierarchs. Killing Regret should shake up the Covenant leadership, but frankly, it sounds like you might be doing Truth a favor. Launched multiple waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track. We don't have much time. There's the target. Take him out. There are honor guards all over this place. Watch your back.
You dare to interrupt my sermon?
Multiple waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track.
It's a red ball.
The Covenant fleet has launched multiple waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track, and we don't have much time. There's the target. Take him out. There are honor guards all over this place. Watch your back.
The great journey will not be postponed.
It is well hidden.
Guards! Remove this vermin from my sight! Attack! The demon must die!
Has launched multiple waves of phantoms. Too many for me to track, but we don't have much time. There's the target. Take him out. There are honor guards all over this place. Watch your back.
Warriors, attack! The demon must die.
Phantoms are turning around. The fleet is preparing to fire on our position. We need to get out of here.
Close to one of the shield generators. Many of my boots have fallen attempting to take it down. Let's see if you feel better.
to the library is clear. Pick you up on the ledge ahead.
Arbiter, what are you doing here?
The Flood is upon us.
We must hold this camp until reinforcements.
Forward, warriors, and fear not pain or death. Go, Arbiter. I'll follow when our reinforcements arrive.
Enforcement.
Keep moving. I'm on my way.
The faster you can kill those brutes, the better.
Has infiltrated the council chamber? Protect the Hierarchs! Seal the exits!
Oh, I don't think so. Put me down on one of the pedestals near the door. That prophet, Truth, he has the index. You've got to take it from him. Let me get these doors. Go. It'll be easier to track Truth if I stay in the network. Right this way.
Reinforce all approaches to the holding pen. Slay the demon on sight.
Beefing up their patrols. Stay sharp.
Wait a minute. I'm reading Marine IFF transponders. The signals are originating somewhere below your position.
Here, Chief. Jump in.
Outside this tower, Chief. There's an exit nearby. Hurry. You wouldn't believe the number of kill systems the Covenant are throwing down around me. Not to worry. It's pretty sloppy stuff. I guess they never expected a hostile intelligence to penetrate their network from the inside.
Fools! Their arbiter can do nothing for them now.
Who would have promised? What have you done to them?
More interested in killing each other.
You might consider sitting this one out. I'm picking up two more transponders. It's the Commander and Johnson. They're closing on Truth's position, Chief. They'll need your help.
This way, Chief.
Emit resistance! Warn the others! Come back this way eventually. Careful! We may try to double back!
I'll disable this lift once you reach the top. That'll slow them down. I hope.
Shall we let the flood consume our holy city? Turn my tragedy.
No enemy has ever withstood our might. The flood too shall fail. Parasite did not defeat the Forerunners, and it should not defeat us.
Arrogant creature! Your death will be instantaneous, while we shall suffer the progress of infinitude.
The security systems in this part of the tower are particularly robust.
Whosoever is gripped by fearful pain, I am prophet. Noble mercy is God, and wise counsel never in my ear.
We exist together now, two corpses in one grave.
crisis will not be the end of us. It is but one of many. This crisis will not be the end of us. It is but one of many before the journey and salvation.
There, Arbiter. That's Garrett's main part. We'll break the control rooms there. Thank you.
Banshee, Arbiter!
The door. Hey, bastards! Knock, knock!
We'll shut them down.
Apologies. The protocol does not allow me to interfere with any aspect of the sequence.
Then how do I stop it?
Well, it will take some time to go through the procedures.
Quick, Dollar. That's it. Johnson, I'm on it.
Hang tight, ma'am. Not until that fruit is dead.
Oh!
What's that?
A beacon.
What's it doing?
Communicating at superluminal speeds with a frequency of...
Communicating with what?
The other installations.
Show me.
Failsafe protocol. In the event of unexpected shutdown, the entire system will move to standby status. All remaining platforms are now ready for remote activation.
Remote activation? From here?
Don't be ridiculous.
Listen, Tinkerbell, don't make me...
Then where? Where would someone go to activate the other rings?
Why, the Ark, of course.
And where, Oracle, is that?
We've got a new contact, unknown classification.
It isn't one of ours. Take it out.
This is Spartan 117.
Can anyone hear me? Over.
Isolate that signal. Master Chief? You mind telling me what you're doing on that ship?
Sir, finishing this fight.